Why do I harp so much about staying away from roadways when it comes to a bug out situation? It's because roadways are going to be the easiest mode of transport for people in these types of scenarios. People that don't know the woods very well are going to be trying to use these. And in a bug out situation, you really can't trust anyone else that you see.